In this video, I'll create a custom accordion using HTML CSS and jQuery. Let's first create an unordered list. Set width and list style to UL. Decorate the li, h3 and paragraph. Add a SVG arrow and position it on the right side of the h3. Now adding jQuery library URL and write the jQuery script. Clicking on H3, it will slide toggle the next div. To rotate the arrow, need to use transform when H3 is active. Finally, replicate the li multiple times. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.